Des Moines police are investigating a death after a body was found in Easter Lake. First responders were called to Easter Lake Beach around 2 this afternoon. They found the body of the man in the water. Police tell us there were no signs of trauma. This is a developing story and we'll bring you more information as police release it. The beach at Easter Lake will be closed for the rest of the day.